美国前国防部长、高级顾问、美军退役上校道格拉斯·麦格雷戈日前在接受采访时称，袭击北溪天然气管道的真凶可能是美国或英国。
外界关于是谁制造了北溪天然气管道泄漏事件存在诸多猜测。道格拉斯·麦格雷戈称，其中对俄罗斯的怀疑是荒谬的，因为俄罗斯通过北溪管道出口天然气来获得高收入。北溪管道遭到破坏，也对有意进口廉价俄罗斯天然气的德国不利，所以德国也极不可能制造这起事件。他认为美国或英国可能是此次袭击的真凶。
And that means the Royal Navy, the United States Navy. I think that's pretty clear. We know that thousands of pounds of TNT were used because these pipelines are enormously robust. You have several inches of concrete around various metal alloys to move the natural gas. So it's not something that you can simply drop a grenade down at the end of a fish line and disrupt.